Good morning, class 7th. We are in chapter Flow of Heat, and today I am going to teach you about applications of radiation and preventing loss of heat. Okay, let us start. Application of radiation. We wear white or light colored clothes. In summer, as they absorb less radiant heat, and keep our body cooler. Second, dark colored cloths are suitable in winter. As they absorb more heat. Electric room heater. Please write down all the applications. Electric room heater. Are provided with. Polished metal surface. Behind the heating element. Thank you.
the surface. Reflects almost all the radiant energy. All the radiant heat from the heating element that falls on it this makes the room heater more effective. Fourth application is the outer base of the outer base of a cooking utensil is painted black. Painted black so that it absorbs. Job more heat so that cooking can be done in less time. Can be done in less time. Okay. Fifth application. Electric hot plate are also colored dark. Black colored back to radiate maximum heat.
Please write down all the sentences. I am only writing this sentence on board so because I want to encourage you that you also spend some time to write application of radiation in your copy. Okay, so please write down. It is very important for you to know the application of radiation. Okay.